are going down the creek. It's just a hole, as you can see. Dad just dropped us off, and look at those culverts. No way we're getting through there. We've gone through them before, but no way today. It's April 22nd, 2020. Springtime in northern Alberta. Everything I see, not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes. And what do you think, Goop?
Oh, this is always so fun. One of my favorite parts of spring.
Hi, Gerald.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
You're the captain.
Yeah. Is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, down on creation, and the only explanation I can find. Yeah.
We have a leak?
No.
Where's the leak?
Something at the bottom of the back. Learn my name. And it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the church of the breeze. There's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will
that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world, down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been. I'm on the top of the world again. Down on creation, and the only explanation I can. Looks like a pyramid. Just imagine the energy that flows through that thing.
It
glows in the dark like the Great Pyramids, eh?
They glow, don't they?
Mm. Well, yeah, it's supposed to. There is our little ice cube. Only piece we've seen so far.
Look at all.
Pretty good.
All right, it is Saturday the 24th at 12 o'clock p.m.
Here we go, first one.
Just off of the beaten path, a little dot on a state road map. That's where I was born, where I'll die. Things move at a slower pace, nobody's in the rat race. And these days that's a special way of life. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know, if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back home. Those of us raised up down home. In the corner of the hardware store, gathered round a checkerboard, old men telling lies and crowning kings. Kids driving round the old town square, hops roll down in the cool night air. Go and see what's shaking at the Dairy Queen. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good. Falling on hard times, they can fall back home. Those of us raised up
Oh, I love these rapids dams.
When I was a boy, I couldn't wait to leave this place. But now I want to see my children raised down home.
Sorry.
I'm focusing on the camera.
There's a whole log.
Marooned.
Well. Kind of stumped.
Yes, we're stumped. Getting ready for lunch, snack. He's preparing our seat. You can sit on it, Charles. Nice seat. So here is our lunch picnic spot. Charles prepared a nice seat for us. And look at his footstool. Perfect. It even bounces.
Yeah.
Okay, Lene's gonna
Ready
show us.
Luck.
Yeah.
Water?
No.
What is it? Oh, mint shake.
Aha.
Bird.
Seriously?
Chocolate mint smoothie.
Yum. Frozen Saskatoons.
From last year's picking.
And flatbread.
Yum. Or bannock. More of a flatbread style. Yeah. And then there's water.
Yes.
All right, let's feast.
Mm-hmm.
Let's pray. You want to pray, buddy?
Yahweh, well, thank you so much for the beautiful day that you've blessed us with and that we were able to come down the creek. And just please continue to keep us safe and help us to make good time. And just please help us to have a very good rest of our Sabbath. In Jesus' name, hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
It is?
Drip dropping.
Yeah,
now,
bless you.
Look at this. If Charles would have stepped out on that, look at what would have happened. That tree blocked our way, so we have to pull it up and around. We have a leak in it. Charles just got his leg in the creek. Fell through a beaver hole or something. We're gonna get some sap. Did you get a chunk, Charles? Look at that. Look at these nuggets. Man, that shit comes off easy. Money got one. This stuff is incredible. If you haven't tried this stuff or looked into it, we have a video about its benefits and how we make it into salve. So check it out right there. Absolutely incredible. Very anti-inflammatory.
Antifungal, antibacterial, yep. Anti-everything bad.
That's right. Alright, you gonna stick it in your mouth?
Yeah.
Charles is carving his.
Look at that nugget. Looks gold.
I get that stuff.
It's not that bad.
Go ahead. Now you can chew it, or you can let it sit in your mouth and warm it up a bit and then chew it. It smells amazing.
Uh-huh. Smell goes right through your throat.
Through your nose.
Throat.
Throat? Alright, in we go.
Okay, remember that leg?
Come on.
Here we go.
Adventure.
Oh. One. Oh, good. Yeah.
I don't know about this. Child. That was awesome.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that gum is beautiful. It's perfect. It's perfect gum. It's the healthiest gum you could ever eat. Cleans your mouth right out, helps kill bad bacteria.
Sure is strong.
Remember that time when we put the fresh stuff and it was sticky and we put it in our mouth? You couldn't get it out of your teeth. You want to get the hard stuff.
One.
Here's a big one. This is steep. Whoa, you're gonna get wet.
Hold on.
Yeah. Hey, thanks. That was a big one.
That was a big one.
That's fun. I hope that caught it okay on camera. That's one problem when you video, is you're watching the screen so you don't actually get the real picture in your own head.
It's kind of sad.
It is. But it's worth it, because then you get a better shot for others.
But that flavor just doesn't die.
The flavor doesn't die away, huh?
It's kind of relentless.
But it's beautiful.
Sort of. It's definitely an acquired taste.
Good way, this
good way.
People, if you want your jaw to get strengthened and if you want your face to look more beautiful and attractive, get this gum. It will work your jaw like nothing. There was this ad that we had seen and they have this like plastic thing that they put between their teeth and they chew. Hey, you can get a natural one off of a tree. That will do the same thing, but it'll be far healthier for you.
If you have a skinny jaw and you want a fat jaw, chew sap. It'll give you that.
Oh, a fat jaw. More like a wide jaw. Seriously, a wide jaw generally means that you are more better nourished.
You look like you're in pain.
They're just shaking with fear as we go by. And the pussy willows are out.
I love the new shoots of willow.
Oh, they're so pretty. You can make whistles out of those. We should do a video on that. Look how high the water was. Like that, it looks like a little nest, but that's how high the water was. It's gone down a lot. Thank you. Here we go. Wow, that's pretty low. We should go in the left one. Looks slightly higher.
The water or the cold?
Well,
don't let it hit it on there if you can.
Hey, this is a little scary.
Whoa. Wow. You just about lost your...
So
what
weird.
Did you say? You just about lost your head?
My hat.
Oh, your hat. Oh, that would be... That'd be bad.
Quiet. Wow, this is low. Charles, did you actually go through here?
The other one's not
it's,
low.
It's getting lower and lower.
We'll make
the road is pushing it down.
It'd be scary if someone actually drove over top. Well, maybe not scary, but...
Let's go do that again.
Yeah, we could.
I think the other one is better.
Okay, wait, let's go around and go through that one.
No, I think we better get going.
Yeah.
That'll be where we are, I think.
So this is where we started last time, but now we're just over halfway through our journey. How's your gum?
Pretty sticky.
Is it really sticky?
I cranked that off my teeth, really.
Oh, maybe you got a bad piece. What did you say, Lenny?
I put it back in so it's kind of crazy.
Oh, look at that.
I have to take it out because it's getting strong.
Wow. We just figured out that each of our gums are a different color. Lene's is white. Charles's is pink.
Kind of brownish pink.
Brownish pink, and mine is more brownish. Although mine is a very similar color to Charles's. Marks the line coming up to the cabin. This has really come down. Look at that log over there. That's where the water actually had been. and actually to that stick. You can see all this was mud. This is where the water was just a few days ago. Dump out all the water. All right, see you all later.
Bye-bye.
See you next time. Now this is what you call social distancing. Yep. Hey? Yeah. We're covering some distance while we're socializing.
If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So raw's enough that both are played in love, and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas,